And also a resolution passed by the council in favor of not expanding the Orleans Parish Jail, but instead working with what's already there. It calls for retrofitting the Phase 2 building instead of building a new proposed Phase 3 facility. Meanwhile, Orleans Parish Sheriff Marlon Gussman says he's disappointed criminal justice reform advocates would be against trying to improve quality for mental health inmates. He says this is playing out to be more of a political issue versus a human one.